Bond. James Bond.
Can I do something for you, Mr. Bond?
Just a drink. A martini, shaken, not stirred. Shocking. Positively shocking. I think he got the point.
Well, he certainly left with his tails between his legs.
Looks more fitting for a woman.
Do you know much about guns, Mr. Bond?
No. I know a little about women.
What are you doing here? Looking for shells?
No, I'm just looking.
Who are you?
My name is Pussy Galore.
I must be dreaming.
Aren't you in the wrong room, Mr. Bond?
Not from where I'm standing.
Do you expect me to talk?
No, Mr. Bond, I expect you to die.
You look pale, Mr. Bond. I hope I didn't frighten you.
Well, you see, I've always been a nervous passenger.
Some men just don't like to be driven.
No, some men just don't like to be taken for a ride.
Relax, darling. I'm on top of the situation.
I'll just go and put some clothes on.
I don't go to any trouble on my account.
In Japan, men always come first. Women come second.
I might just retire to here.
How do you know my friends call me Domino?
It's on the bracelet on your ankle.
So, what sharp little eyes you've got.
Wait till you get to my teeth.
Hi, I'm Plenty.
But of course you are.
Plenty O'Toole.
Named after your father, perhaps? Oh, no, you don't.
Oh.
This is no time to be rescued.